Lindsay and Kenny, we begin in Burlington, where a Georgia man is in custody, accused of kidnapping a five-year-old child at a motel. Officers arrested Israel Galbraith. They say Sunday night he took the child from Knight's Inn on Hanford Road. Officers were able to quickly locate the suspect and child on that same road. The victim's parents told police that Galbraith tried to take the child before. He is in custody at the Alamance County Detention Center.